To a simple question. Is water wet? One chunk of code defined wet as a liquid adhering to a solid and said, no, not wet. The other bit of code defined wet as the sensation of contact with a liquid and decided, yes, wet. Well, I couldn't decide, so I told them to flip a virtual coin and get on with it.
Thank you.